but that's a nice shot, you know. Whew.
All right, boys, we're out for a rip today. Filed the mount out a little bit to be able to tilt your back a little bit. And if this doesn't work out the way I like it, then we're gonna have to buy that GoPro 8 because it has a thinner profile. And where they relocated the clips, it should actually allow you to tilt your camera back just a little bit more instead of resting on the mount, or before it hits the mount, rather. Let's see, what's new? Well, the helmet's new. We're trying out the old Rurock Atlas. We keep fine-tuning the setup, try to get her where we want her. The bike, we just threw the torque locker in it, so this is kind of its first maiden voyage with that. And the new QSC RevX Primary with the Dalton Black Violet, so we're gonna try that out. So, just from messing around in the field, it felt like an absolute animal. This thing was insane, so I'm really curious to see how this goes.
Got a couple lads to meet up with. Spaz is gonna come out with me today. And I think Carl wants to meet up as well, so we'll go for a little rip. I have no idea where we're gonna go, where we're gonna end up, any of that jazz, but should be a good time nevertheless. It is every time I'm out, so here we go. Sport mode, QSC RevX. Dalton spring in the secondary, black violet. Violet, you should call it. Black violet.
Boys. Whew. Almost work up a sweat. That's just the first. Yeah, what are we doing here? That's quite the... quite the scenario. Get in the ruts. Get in there. Don't do none of that sidetracking shit. Okay. Way she goes. Actually, temperature, man, it's just gorgeous, so good day to get out and test.
the product, boys, for the new edition. We're gonna meet up with Spaz here at some point.
That's bad.
You don't know Kevin?
I don't know, probably if I see him.
He on the 850. Right. 850 Sportsman, good friend of mine from out in Amherst View there.
Yeah, I'm sure you will. Absolutely. We'll take a minute, let this thing cool down for a second, boys. We'll see you in a bit. And we're back, boys. I think this angle's gonna work good. The view looks all right to me. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. So we're gonna head out to the gas station and see if we can't meet up with Spaz. Open quite properly because we're fogging up. Some ass, were you? I figured you'd be a few more minutes.
Right?
Hauling some ass?
A little bit.
Yeah. Kevin, you met Carl before, haven't you?
Yeah. Well, I see you on Facebook. So
yeah. All right, boys, we'll be back. Yeah, she's about right. That's it. All right, boys, let's go for a little whip then. Let's see if we can get the bar. Me and Spaz here have taken the rip a few times, but only a few and years ago, so we don't even remember what we're really in store for. Truth be told.
Mm-hmm.
he's just savage. These tires are breaking free like it's just ridiculous. Reminds me of the old quarry.